Hello everyone, I am Lisa, and welcome back to Inside. Today, we are going to get past this little light puzzle thing. Let's do this. Oh, that's loud. Oh. Three, two, one, go. Go. What the fuck? Let's try that again. Open. All right, I'm doing something wrong. Wait. I know now. I'm smart. Yes. You see what I gotta do? So I gotta open it first. And then I turn on the machine. I turn on the power, not specifically the machines. If only I could move on the Z-axis. Spooky. The slow ass elevator. This is dumb. Do you think I can make that jump onto that little beam right there? Nope. All right, never mind. There's a fence there. Eagle. Gross little seagull. No. Oh, I don't know what to say. stupid machines. How am I alive? Okay, I may now speak. Dogs aren't supposed to sound like that. God damn. Go. God damn it. There we go. That's what was supposed to happen there. Uh-oh. Why am I so crunchy? I'm not sure what I'm doing now. Okay, I'm learning. Yes. Intelligent. No. Later, loser. This box is mine now. I see, yes. Yes. What I do is I grab it. Move it over here. Cough a bit because it's dry as feck in my office. I move this crate to the crate-shaped button. put on the helmet. Now wiggle my little legs. I keep going this way. Nope. Oh, there's a crate space right there. Oh, I know now. Oh, wait a second. Wait a second. You see that over there? I don't trust this shit. It's a trap, you see? Now if I do this... Yep, see, if I disconnect, he also disconnects. Yes, but I'm also bad at puzzles, I guess. I'm just not smart. Okay. You see, if I do this, this guy come over here, pull it over here, stop it right here, jump onto here, jump onto here, then I pull down, I get back into it. And I get this guy to pull it this way. See, I can be smart. Yes. I can be quite smart, yes. So I just get him to jump up here. Pull the lever. Okay. Yes. Pull it. Pull me this way. He gets up here. Then he pulls the lever. And I break my fucking legs. He pushes me right here. Makes the jump, pulls the lever, and I fall through the crack. guessing it's this way. There's nothing. If I go down. All right, there's gotta be something. Spot's lit up right here. Oh, there's a bar. Red bar right there. Red like my shirt. Important. Yes. I pull it out, and I swim up. Yes. And I swim up, grab it, and I swim it this way. And now we are successful. Oh, there's only one possible thing to do here. Fuck those fish. I got scared for a second. Yes, a puzzle. Very puzzling puzzle. A looping puzzle. Yes. Just fast enough. Yes, I'm so smart, yes. I just take this out the door. I use it as some sort of flotation device. It's all so clear now. I jump and catch this. Jump up and I grab this chain. Then I climb the chain. Yes, I figured it out. I like the ambient sound in this game. Sheet. Ain't that a kick in the shins, ain't it? Oh no. I am now understanding. I'm learning. Oh, hey, kitty cat. There's no cat in the game. I just saw my cat just ran into my office and said hi. Say hi to Grim in the comments. See, I'm too smart for you, Taser Man. Oh, that rings in my ears. Oh, I wonder if I have to go into that hatch right there. Oh! Piano. Grim, stop chewing on my cables. Oh. Let's get down here. Spooky. Alright guys, that's all we have for this episode. If you enjoyed, remember to like, comment, and subscribe, watch some more of my content, and share my videos with all your friends. Thank you, and goodbye.